U.S. Olympic gymnast Nastia Lukin was born into a world of balance beams and dismounts.
Both of my parents were actually gymnasts. My dad competed at the 1988 Olympic Games and won 2 gold and 2 silver medals, and my mom was a world champion in rhythmic gymnastics. I already had gymnastics in my blood.
She competed in her first nationals at the age of 12, winning gold medals in the junior division of the 2003 U.S. National Championships. But while training, she sustained an ankle injury that later required surgery. That's when she started researching chiropractic care and found Dr. Vince Scheffler.
I started seeing Nastia Lukin back in 2010, and she came in complaining of injuries sustained from not only her training, but from competitions as well. We decided that the best route for action would be chiropractic adjustments, myofascial releases, and stabilization exercises.
Nastia retired from competitive sports after a fall off the bars during the 2012 Olympic trials, but still maintains her health and balance with chiropractic care. For more, visit yestochiropractic.org.